I think that reality shows a lot of the time have like a negative connotation to it. Mm-hmm. And I feel like me and my girl really represent young black love. And okay. I felt like it was a good opportunity to kind of spin. Is my baby?
Oh, that's yes, right
she's
there.
Really
she's
over there.
That's my baby.
Beautiful.
Oh, hey, baby.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
Hi, baby. I love you.
I forgot what you guys before. You guys are amazing.
Your mom also appears on the show, which is crazy, and is creating some serious drama for you and your baby mama. So how do you choose sides?
Well, you know, I left that job a long time ago.
Yes, God.
Yeah. So I don't get in the middle of that. You know, I just try to keep it neutral, keep it cool. You know, them is my two favorite ladies.
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. You know, and y'all see them go through some drama. But, you know, hopefully it ends on a good note. That's what I'm hoping. Because, you know, we got the baby here now. And it's all about love. It's all about the love. I want the love in the building. Yeah. That's it.